This is my Fieldsheer Armadillo Back and Chest Protector. I'm 6'3", 190 pounds. I bought the size large, extra large. I wear this on top of a t-shirt, sweatshirt, or a hoodie. Wear it under my jacket also if I need to. I have the rear of it airbrushed with the gargoyle standing over the Kawasaki K. So the gargoyle is sort of watching my back as I ride. I see everyone riding with the Icon field armor vest. I like that one, but I wanted something different. So I figured I'd get this one and airbrush it and make it my own. Some reviews said that the Velcro will come loose. I've never had a problem with it. It's comfortable. Of course it's warm, but I'm sure you'd rather sweat than bleed. Even if you're only wearing this and a t-shirt, but it's better than just a t-shirt. These usually run about $15 to $20 less than the Icon.